Hey guys, what's up? It's Mr. HD Gamer 101 here, back with another video for you guys. And today we are doing something totally different. So, let me give you a little background first. NVIDIA GeForce, there is a beta build for GeForce Experience. And I got that beta build, and when you get that beta build of GeForce Experience, if you have an NVIDIA graphics card, you are automatically entered to a bunch of these giveaway and like give stuff to community type things. And they gave out 10,000 of these alpha keys to this game called LawBreakers. Now, I have not played this game yet. It is a first-person shooter with some crazy action and gravity crap that is going on. So I have yet to play this, and I'm going to bring you guys along for the journey. I really hope you guys do enjoy this video. So let's get right into it, shall we? Okay, so launching in, I just put in my email and stuff. Let's make sure our settings are all good. I have no clue what my sensitivity is going to be yet. Sure, we'll go ahead with all of that. Global quality. Let's go with ultra. Confirm. Key map. I'll just leave that auto. Okay. All right. Tutorials. Do we want tutorials? No, screw it. Let's just play. Matchmaking will connect to a server. There's cycling between these two things. All right. Let's do this, guys. Let's go. Let's launch into this. I haven't played it. I've watched one video on it, and that was from Steam. So, yeah, that's what's going on currently. Match make faster. There we go. Alright, I have to select a role now. Mobility and health. Not very mobile. What about something? I mean, that's pretty good middle ground, I would say. He's got some cool looking guns, so I'm just gonna confirm him or her. I'm pretty sure it's him. Oh, yeah, okay. So that's what's going on. I've never played this. I have no clue what's going on at all. Zero. Servers actually just went up as of 3 minutes ago. So, let's... Oh, geez. Okay. Okay. Low fuel, what? Does that mean I can't sprint or something? Is that what that means? Oh my god. I don't know what the heck is going on. Okay. I'm getting a little bit of stutter. So I'm going to turn my video settings down from ultra to high. Let's confirm that. Oh wait. In match full screen. Oh, well, you guys may not have seen anything that just happened. Okay. Return to game. Okay.
You have gained the lead.
What? Woo! Let's go! I got a kill. Can I not shoot through this? Alright, this is supposed to be like one of the crazy zones. I don't know what E did.
3, 2, 1.
I'm gonna go ahead and reload. God dang it. Okay. This is very interesting. Not sure how I'm liking it yet, but it's definitely interesting. How much ammo do I have? Because I have no clue. I have rockets too? Oh, I have a bunch of these abilities. Let's go.
I could pay
Shift
for your funeral,
sprint, E does something, and Q shoots rockets. Okay.
Match tied.
I don't even know what exactly we're supposed to be doing. I really don't. That would be a grenade of some sort.
This is gonna burn.
Woo!
3, 2, 1.
Okay. Kill assist on that one. Capture zone. I have captured zone. Let's go. Oh, jeez. I'm falling. Pretty fast. Is there another zone? Yeah, there's alpha. I have rockets again. What? Gotta go ahead and reload that. Alright. Works for me.
This is gonna burn like hell.
You have gained the lead.
God dang it. I'm dead. 5-3. That ain't so bad. I gotta tell you though, this is really interesting. The mechanics are weird. I'll give them that. It's fun. It's cool. Yeah, these are my first impressions. Oh, crap. I can't shoot through these things.
This is gonna burn like hell.
Oh, jeez. I just freaking demolished that.
You are still in the lead.
We're still in the lead. That's good. Is this guy dead yet? Getting a lot of stuff going on. I got a kill assist. There we go. Headshot. It takes a lot of bullets to kill people, though.
Three.
Like,
two,
a lot.
One.
You can't scope in. And you get in these, like, little areas. See this, like, wall? I can, like, whoa. I can float in it. Very gravity in. I don't even know. Oh, and the teams are Law and Breakers. That makes sense now. Okay. There's no sight. Right click does nothing. I need to use this E ability. So E is grenade, basically, from what I can tell. Die. Thanks for the kill assist.
Shut out. Oh, geez. You are 3 zones away from winning.
We are 3 zones away from winning. That's good. So this game mode, you just capture zones from what it appears. And we can capture zones based on time. I suppose. Also seems to be a height limit.
3, 2, 1.
Capturing zone. Oh, crap. Got a kill assist. Which is not a kill. Okay. I am getting demolished by something. Reload.
Win.
We won. There we go. Oh, and we're the Breakers. Haha. Alright. That felt pretty good, actually. That was quite surprising. Quite. Alright, let's load the next match. Let's keep on going. Let's keep on doing this. So this game is supposed to be available in summer of 2016, so summer of this year, but it's already August. So, yeah. Oh, we got different people now. So he has... Oh, and I can change things? Oh, no. That's just what he has. Oh, we have secondaries. Alright, well, I'm still going to be this guy because he's just cool. Confirm.
Axel.
Okay. So I'm on Law now instead of Breakers. It's the same gun. Oh, yeah. So let's see this. Whoa. Okay. I want to try this. I don't know what the heck is going on with this. This thing looks like it does nothing. How much health do you have? He's dead. Oh, he's at super high health, low mobility, dude. Okay, I don't know what to do with this. Oh, it's a warm-up, so basically you can't do anything? Is that what it's saying? Yep, kill assist. You know, they should make the call-outs for kills and stuff, like, the kill confirmation bigger. Like, I'm having a hard time telling if I'm doing anything or not.
Prepare for combat.
Alright, I can't move.
Four,
three, two, one. Let's do this.
Take the battery to your base and charge it up to win.
Okay, so we have to take the battery to the base. Okay, okay, I think I get it. Come on.
Your side has picked up the battery.
Go, 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 go. I got you. Sort of.
Your side is charging the battery.
I can't shoot anybody. Oh, there we go. Oh, wow, that was a really quick kill. Do you kill people quicker when it's outside? I have no clue. This is my only means of sprinting. Oh, and now there's like no gravitational anything. Okay, good to know. I'm gonna go back out to the middle so I can be of some use to the team. Got that kill. I am really close to dead. Wonder if you can get healed or not. That's another kill. Oh!
Double kill.
Double kill? Double kill. That was nice. We are halfway charged. Oh, what? I thought you couldn't shoot through that stuff. Oh, okay. That's fine. That's fine. Well, we has 450 health. That's a lot. I'm topping the team at 4-1. Oh, yeah. That's pretty good. Feeling pretty good about that one. Dead. Yeah, okay. Let's go.
Enemy has stolen the battery.
Not for long.
The battery. Enemy picked up the battery. Enemy dropped the battery.
How do I pick up the battery?
Your side has intercepted the battery.
What? I wanted the battery.
Your side is charging the battery.
God, I have really low health. Okay. How do I get health? I'm gonna die if, like, one freaking shot hits me. See? One shot! Jeez. Oh, he's dead. Okay. 6-2 top in the team. Okay. I have my rockets now. My rockets that take way too long to shoot and fire. They lock on though, but it has to be in like a super heavy situation. We got a guy up mid. Oh, whoa, hello. What? 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 That did a lot of damage really fast. Okay. That was very, very interesting. Wow, she's going off. Okay, let's do this. Sprint, we're almost done. 81%. Okay, he's dead. Alright, I do have my Q rockets. That was a headshot. I don't know where she went. Right there. That. What? What the hell? Like, actually, though. What just happened? I'm no longer topping the team. Not even freaking close. Oh, it's fully charged. Did we win then? Oh, they have like a certain amount of time. Okay. He had really low
enemy
health.
Enemy has stolen the battery.
Kidding me? God dang it. What the? Dude, I hate that person. That is, I don't understand. Like, that does way too much damage.
Your side dropped the battery.
Way too much damage.
You have picked up the battery.
Oh, geez. Okay. Working on it. Working on it. Okay.
Your side is charging the battery.
Yep, I'm charging the battery. We got 3 seconds. Okay. Woo!
Your side has scored a point.
Oh, we only have 1 point? Oh, so we do it multiple times. Okay, I see how this goes. It's a
take
long
the to
game
your base
mode.
And charge it up to win.
Okay. Back top in the team. Gotta go pick up this battery now.
Enemy picked up the battery.
Oh no. This gun does not do much damage though. I do have to say that. There we go. There's a kill.
Enemy is charging the battery.
Oh, wrong button. This is gonna burn like hell. Okay. Going in to support the team. Battery shield.
You have stolen the battery.
Oh, me? Do I have the battery? Yes, I do. Okay. I have the battery. Get the hell out of here! Go, 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 go! No!
The battery.
No help. I was at like 30 health.
Enemy intercepted the battery.
That was
enemy
fun.
Dropped the battery.
Okay, so in order to receive the battery, you have to deplete the energy shield that's around it. Okay, I'm liking it.
Your side has intercepted the battery.
Go, go. I got you guys. Or not, because of the stupid assassin
your
person.
Side
okay,
is charging
she's
the battery.
Down. They need to fix the kill confirmation. Like, the last person who... Oh, crap. God, that does so much damage. So much damage. And yeah, it's blades, so you have to be right up close, but... Oh, wow, I'm even. That's not good. Okay. Reloading is also pretty long. It's not too long of an animation. Where the heck? Okay. Okay. And then over here, I do have a grenade. Crap.
justice in the form of an ass kick.
There we go. Bloodhound kill. I am low health. And I have no clue how to fix that. And I'm dead! Nah, still even. Oh, and then the third number is kill assist. I have a lot of kill assist. Oh, not as much as 10, that's a lot of kill assist. Holy crap.
This is gonna
burn like hell. Okay. Who are we firing at? Oh, dead person. Got it. Movement system is quite interesting. There we go, headshot. 225 health. We still got one more to take care of. Oh, she's like Genji. Like, actually, though. Like, look at my death recaps. Look. They're all these stupid blade people. She's like Genji. She can, like, jump through you. Alright. Yeah, there's one kill. Reloading. Oh, come on. I'm so dead. I mean, you have no defense! You actually have no defense, because you can't kill them. The bullets do so little damage. So little damage.
Battery is fully charged.
There we
Enemy
go.
Has stolen the battery.
Oh, no. What happens if they get it to their base? Do they just, like... Oh, crap!
Step into
the hell? I wish I knew how much damage each
Enemy
person
is charging
did.
The battery.
I am quite confused. So do they have to, like, uncharge it and then recharge it? Is that how this works? Or because... What?!
Enemy scored a point.
I think that's quite dumb.
Take the battery to your base.
I'm working on it!
To win.
Okay.
You picked up the battery.
I got the battery! Woo!
Your side is charging
okay.
The battery.
Let's do this. I get points for that, right? Yeah, okay. Come through left side, there's a rocket, idiot. Coming after me, and I'm so dead. Holy crap, people go in front of me. How do I get health? I feel like there's a way to get health, but I... How did I die? How in the world
Enemy
did I die?
Stolen the battery. Enemy dropped the battery.
Ugh, okay.
Enemy picked up
That's
the battery.
Quite interesting. I now have a negative KD. Not cool! Oh no, they have the battery. I'm coming for you, dude.
Enemy dropped the
okay.
battery.
Crap. That's still one of them. God!
Your side
dang!
Has intercepted the battery.
So much damage. She doesn't have much damage, but if she doesn't have much health.
Your side is charging
but
the battery.
It's not. My gun, just, I guess, doesn't do enough damage. Maybe it's the gun. Let's kill assist. And is that health? That might be health. Come on. What? She still has 250 health. Did she not take any damage from that at all? What the hell? Okay. I'm coming back. I should try my pistol out. Or not. I'm just gonna go to this place and see what it is.
Enemy has stolen the battery.
Yeah, it is health. Okay, that's how you get health. I'm gonna go get the battery. Well, attempt to. If I can do anything.
Enemy is charging the battery.
The headshot. Okay. Interesting area. Breaking down the shield.
Your side has taken the battery.
I can't get out of here. Okay. I will take me some health. Okay.
Your side dropped the battery.
Oh god. I don't have. Oh wait, I do have sprint. Oh come on.
Enemy intercepted the battery. Enemy is charging the battery.
Did I get a kill? Yes, I did. I did. Okay. But this holo wolf person is demolishing me.
Your right. Side has taken the battery.
Let's go. Let's do this. I do have my rockets that I should probably be using more often.
Your side is charging the battery.
Good. We got 61% battery here. Oh, there's another one right there. I would assume you would get... Well, there is no, like, limitation on ammo, so I would assume that there isn't really... guy on our base. Oh, multiple people in our... base!
Enemy has stolen the battery.
Of course they have! Why wouldn't they steal the battery? That's the whole point.
Justice in the form of an ass.
Enemy dropped the battery.
Go, 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 go. Man, I have my rock.
Good choices. I wouldn't have to do this shit.
Enemy picked up the battery.
Justice in the form of an ass.
Enemy dropped the battery.
This is gonna
double kill.
Your side has intercepted the battery. Your side dropped the battery.
Let's go.
You have picked up the battery.
Okay. Now, that was an encounter. For sure. I'm gonna go get some health. Because I think that sounds like a good idea. I think. Okay.
Down now.
Good to know. No, why me? Why me? Alright, I have a lot more points than the rest of the team somehow.
Enemy has stolen the battery.
And the same amount of points as the best person on the other team. Definitely not the most kills in the server though. I sure haven't gone anywhere. God, I probably just hurt myself doing that. Oh yeah, I did. I'm almost dead. Blind fire! God, I need some help or something. That would be a kill assist.
Enemy is charging.
Oh, we should go get the battery, but I need health. Okay.
Now where's that asshole that shot me?
Let's go. This is like, they're the energy things are cool and all, but you actually like.
Is fully charged.
Oh come on, die! What the? People, did you not see how many bullets I just put into that person? We're gonna lose now, I bet, because I bet it's the first to, like, best of three. Oh god. Dang it!
Enemy scored.
Although the game isn't open. Nope, now
lose.
It is. Yep. Of course we lose. Why wouldn't we lose? Oh, my gun is still firing and it's not running out of ammo. That's beautiful. And great. Wow, that's kind of annoying. Oh, there it goes. There it goes. Much better. Much, 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 much better. Alright. I'm Law again. Oh no, I'm Breakers. So, let's see. Could be this person. But I have almost no health. She has so little health, and yet so good. Should I try? Oh, she has a projectile blast. You know what? I'm gonna try it. Confirm.
Kitsune.
Screw it! I will try it. Just because it seems like fun. Still only played this one map. I think there are two maps. But I might be wrong about that. Hopefully you guys are enjoying this video. If you are enjoying this video and are still watching to this point, make sure you type in the oh god. What was that? Okay. I would assume shift does some crazy stuff. E is once again a grenade. Oh no, shift is like a... like a, in Titanfall. Like you can have the things that go one of two ways. Alright, let's do this. I can't go.
Prepare
right.
For combat.
Score 13 to
four,
win.
Three,
okay.
Two,
this
one.
Is the capture zone thing. This is a different map, though.
Capture zones to win.
Yep, this is definitely a different map. Oh crap, I'm gonna die. No. Not for me at all. Please tell me I can change C. Okay, yeah. Thank you. Go back to the person I know how to use.
Three,
that's crazy.
Two, one.
Alright, I'm gonna go try and get C. Kill assist. Alright, yep. Yeah, we're grabbing Charlie. Contested. Was contested. Okay.
Nobody steps to me.
Zone captured.
No enemy has gained the lead.
Reload.
Three,
there we
two,
go.
One.
Look up, they're above you.
We're still contested, though. Whoa. Whoa! What just happened? No, they're getting Bravo. I will not let this happen. God dang it. I haven't found the little things that give you health on this map yet. Oh crap. Go, kill assist. I'll take it.
Three, two.
Wow, I am doing so. Our team is doing so poorly. As far as score goes across the board. God, 6-2? We're awful. Let's try to help take C. Whatever the heck they want to call it now.
In the form of an ant. This is gonna burn like hell.
Oh, come on, people, show up. There we go. Works for me. How the heck is this still contested? Wrong button. What? I did not get any
point
hits
B
there. How?
Is a war zone.
All right, let's go. Let's get out of here.
Enemy is still in the lead.
I'll take Charlie. Okay. I don't think anybody knows that Charlie exists. Never mind. Right as I say that. Why is it always right as I say that? God, I'm gonna die.
Three, two.
Dang it! No longer doing well. Well, I never was, but.
Enemy is still in the lead.
Oh my god, 4-8. This is like bad. Okay. No, why me? Screw off!
You died defending a fraud.
No, I did not. Alright, well, there was one of the health things, but they're, like, not in good places. They're not, like, in even close to good places.
3, 2, 1.
So, if I was going to compare this game to another game, it would be Overwatch. I know that's, like, weird, but if I was, it would definitely be Overwatch. Because your Q... it's just like your ultimate would be in Overwatch.
Enemy is still in the lead.
Because his Q takes forever to charge. And it's different for everybody. Oh, come on. Did I not even get a kill assist? Okay, I need one of these health things.
Three. Two,
or not, I'll just stay here. So you have your ultimate, which is basically your Q. You also cannot zoom in, there is no sight. Oh crap. I'm just gonna get the heck out of there. There we go. Does pretty well up close.
Two zones away from winning.
All right, I need health. Oh, there's one. Back in there. So you can't zoom in, or you can't. There is no sight. You also have this ultimate ability that takes time to charge, and it's also crazy chaotic. Okay, there we go. Power play kill.
3, 2, 1.
For me, I'm gonna go ahead and reload my primary. Oh, never mind. It is reloaded. Somehow. Oh boy, we're contested. Whoa! I had, like, health, you know? God, I'm telling you, it's Genji. And then the characters are also very similar. This assassin character is very similar to Genji is. Because you have all of the crap. My ultimate is now ready as well. Oh, they won. Dang it.
Lose.
Thanks. It's not like I didn't know that. KD was better than, well, it was all right, I guess. God, that was bad. All right. Let's try this again. Well, attempt two, I would say. Attempts to do better this round. That pistol is kind of crazy awesome though. Like, I was able to destroy up close. And the main gun I have does not do damage well at all. Let's see if there's any, like, stats of anything. So, we get primary fire, automatic mid-range, and then short-range energy shot. It's a shotgun. Okay. And then, yeah, you have, like, these ultimates. Yeah, okay.
Axel.
Still going Axel, of course. Quite interesting. This is the same map, I think. I could be. Nope, this is the map that we were playing on before. Oh no, it is the same map. Okay, my bad. Mid range. What do they mean by mid range? Exactly. Like, what is their definition of mid-range? Because that looked pretty mid-range to me. And that was not... What? 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 Alright, warm up just ended.
Prepare for combat.
Oh, you can still shoot here though.
4, 3, 2, 1.
Alright.
Take the battery to your base and charge it.
We're going battery. Okay. That was an accident. The sprinting ability does not take that long to charge, I do have to say though. So mid-range they mean like 15 meters.
Your side has picked up the battery.
Oh, nope, that works. Okay. Reload.
Your side is charging the battery.
Look out, they're behind us.
Dude, I'm just gonna use this thing the whole entire freaking time. And there we go! I need health. I need health. There's health right here. Yeah, there he is. Alright, I'm just gonna try and use this thing the whole time. I'm gonna try to at least. Attack going on in here? What's going on? Nothing in here. Load.
Step into the shadows.
No. What? She still had 209 health.
In the battery.
What? She doesn't even have that much health, did she? What the hell? All right, never mind. Maybe I won't use the whole round. If I get into close quarter engagements, I will use that. If I can remember. Alright, that works for me. Oh, I didn't even know they took it. Alright, I need the callouts in this game to be a little bit louder. Everything's at 100 right now, too.
Justice in the form of an ass kicking.
God dang it. I only got one kill out of that. Not so good. Alright. Let's go.
Don't forget what we're fighting for.
I don't even know what we're fighting for. To be totally honest, I have no clue. Alright, let's try a different route. Let's go up top. God dang it. What the? What? Excuse me. I don't know what that was. Alright, I have my ult. So basically, the longer you sprint for, the longer the
your side
time
has
is
taken
to...
the battery.
Oh, good. Keep it, please.
Your side dropped the battery.
No.
Enemy
don't drop the battery.
The battery. Enemy is charging the battery.
God, the whole team is this one freaking character.
Your side has taken the battery. Your
what?
Side dropped the battery.
Oh my god.
Enemy intercepted the battery.
We're gonna lose this game.
Enemy is charging the battery.
We're gonna lose this game. Oh, I have my ultimate again already? What? Oh, so it has four missiles it can shoot. But I only shot one last time? That's what I'm going to assume happened. Wow, he just demolished people. Okay.
Your side is charging the battery.
This is chaotic. What? I only got an assist. And they're also calling it
enemy
an assist kill, not
battery.
A kill assist. Alright, works for me. I'm just gonna keep patrolling
enemy
this area. Alright, I'll take that too.
Battery
crap,
is
there.
Charged.
Good. Now we just gotta keep them off. Wait, what? How the hell do they have it? What? The hell?
Your side has taken
go.
The
Go, just
batteries.
Go, go. I got you. Gonna go ahead and reload.
Your side dropped the battery.
I don't even know where she went!
Enemy intercepted the battery. Enemy dropped the battery.
It's down. You aren't getting nowhere with that.
Your side has intercepted
go.
The battery.
Go, go, go.
Okay. Your side is
I am super low on health, so I'm just gonna go over here, grab some health. Okay, let's go. I almost have my sprint ability back. Okay. Yeah!
Your side has scored a point.
Alright, let's do it all again.
Take the battery to your base and charge it up to win. Your side has picked up the battery.
God, wow.
Your side
like, this is what they're saying is mid-range.
Justice in the form of an ass.
Enemy intercepted the battery.
Come on, shoot!
Kill streak.
I'm somehow on a kill streak right now.
Enemy is charging the battery.
Oh, what? I didn't even realize they had it. Did I kill him? Please tell me I killed him. I got him! I got him! He didn't kill me. I killed myself, yes, but I killed him too. It's a win-lose. Alright, that's the way to do it. If you can do it that way, do it that way. Start hitting him as much as possible with the primary. When it's done, just shoot him with the secondary. Alright, I got my sprint. I'm going in for it. I don't know if she's dead or not.
Your side has taken the battery.
Go, 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 go.
Your side dropped the battery.
Seriously? I don't even know what this thing is!
It'll last much longer.
God, I'm gonna die.
Enemy intercepted the battery. Enemy dropped the battery.
Okay. I died.
Enemy
16 and
battery.
6, though. That's not bad at all. That ain't bad. Ain't too shabby. I got my ultimate back. It. Why the heck
enemy
is she?
Is charging the battery.
I'm gonna go grab some health after that. That one kinda hurt. Alright, it's a 40% basically. I mean, that's still a long time till the game is over. I'm gonna try to make an attack, I guess. Oh god. That was not a smart idea. Just going with the shotgun. Hey. God. Ooh. Wow. Okay. Alright. That's fine. I'll tell you, for an alpha, this is not bad at all. I haven't run into any problems other than that audio glitch, but I wouldn't even consider it a problem. I would just say it's a glitch.
Enemy intercepted the battery.
Oh, come on.
Enemy is charging the battery.
Thank you. reload on that one is super short. I don't even know what's going on! Like, it won't even hit this guy. I was floating. I don't like that, though. How, if you're floating, you can't get back down to the ground if you want to. Or at least, I haven't figured out a way to. Alright, now we need to, like, start doing stuff with the battery, because this is not going well. So if you hit space while doing your sprint thing, you stop sprinting and you don't get the remains back. Okay. I didn't lose one bit of health from that.
Battery is fully charged.
Oh, whoa, wow. Okay. Oh, what the hell? What the?
Okay. Justice in the form of an axe. They're above you.
Ooh. Get on it. Just get on it. Contest it. Let's go. Overwatch. Let's go. Contest it. God damn it.
Enemy scored a point.
Okay. Let's try this again.
Take the battery to your base
so
and charge
you are
it up
so
to
dead.
Win.
Both of you are so dead. Oh, come on. What? What? Oh, what? What is wrong? What did I do? Did it not fire or something? Oh, it's already back at the enemy base. Fine. Be like that. 20 and 10. It's exactly a 280. Let's do this. I'm gonna try this again. I'm not entirely sure how to use it.
Step into the shadow
behind you.
I can't hit them from there. Well, at least you can reload while you're doing your sprint thing.
Your side has taken the battery. Your side dropped the battery.
Ah.
Enemy oh. Intercepted
oh, I
the
hate
battery.
These assassins. The Genjis on steroids, I swear. Genjis I already hate, but God, really? Alright, I got my ult back. I'm gonna go ahead and use it. Oh. Doesn't even kill people. Really? Was I really that low on health? I didn't realize I was that low on health. Okay. Got my ult back.
Justice in the form of an ass kicking.
You have stolen the battery.
Oh, crap!
Get... Your side no. Dropped the battery.
No! I tried.
Enemy intercepted the battery.
I didn't realize that we almost had the battery in the first place. That would have been nice to know. I have my grenade. I need to start using my grenade more because I think it would be pretty effective, especially in the situations in there. So I'm going to start using my grenade. Sounds like a good idea. Pop the grenade. That's a one kill.
Justice in the form of
this
an
is going to burn like hell.
Haha. We both used their ultimates. Oh, 78!
Your side has taken the battery.
God, it's so low. Go, go,
your
go. Don't stop. God dang it, you guys suck. I'm not saying I'm any better.
Man, if
but...
people make good choices, I wouldn't have to do this shit.
Right,
your
go,
side
let's go.
Has picked up the battery.
Go, go, go. Don't
your
stop.
Side dropped
God
the battery. Enemy intercepted the battery.
Did my grenade not do anything?
Enemy is charging the battery.
Like, actually, though.
Look out, behind us.
Ugh, I got 2 assists. How many assists do I have? 8. I feel like I would have more assists than that. Okay. My KD's starting to go down pretty badly.
Okay. Your side has taken the battery.
Go and don't stop.
Your side dropped the battery.
What the hell? There's nothing you can do about it either. I mean, you just kind of have to accept the fact that they are too overpowered. I am going to absolutely say that they are overpowered.
Enemy is charging the battery.
Okay. That is something for them to fix. I don't think balance is correct. And I think that their damage needs to be sliced a bit. Not too much, just a little bit. God dang it.
Battery is fully charged.
Oh, what the hell was that? Oh, a rocket launcher. Beautiful! I have the most... Oh, not even close to the most kills. I thought I was the most kills on the server. God dang it, we lost again.
Enemy scored a point. You lose.
Well, guys, that's gonna do it for this video, I guess. That was sad. I'm sorry we had to end that way, but there's not much else I can do. This game is very interesting. I do not think I will be picking it up when it comes out. I'm glad that I got the alpha. If you would like to see more gameplay of the alpha, make sure you let me know, because it's kind of going to go away here in a day. So make sure you let me know if you want to see more. It's been Mr. HDGamer101. I really hope you enjoyed the video. Don't forget to leave a like if you liked it, dislike if you disliked it, and hate everything about life. I'll see you guys in the next one. Peace out.